Indonesia will host the 17th series of MotoGP 2024 and Round 4 of Asia World Racing Championship, or ARRC 2024, to be held at Pertamina Mandalika International Circuit, West Nusa Tenggara. This is the third time for MotoGP and the second time for ARRC to be conducted at Mandalika Circuit. On the press briefing conducted on June 21 at Danau Eksa Tower, State-owned Enterprises Minister Erick Thohir stated that these two events show great potentials of Mandalika Circuit even becoming one of the world's best.
Jadi ini pergerakan MotoGP yang ketiga dari kontrak 10 tahun. Dan terus terang ini sangat memorable, ya. Kenapa? Kalau kita pikir 3-4 tahun yang lalu, ketika tahun 2020, nggak terbayang kita punya sirkuit sebagus ini, ya. Dan ternyata Indonesia bisa dan menjadi salah satu yang terbaik.
2-1. Saya minta tepuk tangan yang meriah.
The two events will create a direct and indirect economy impact, earning more than 4 trillion rupees combined.
For MotoGP, it's 4.5 trillion as the economic impact. For ARRC, it's around the 300 billion rupiah. For indirect impact, of course, there is always ripple effect and economic impact from that. Yeah, so let's say the SME, you see maybe the F&B in the area, but then it ripples into all the SMEs around the NTB area, but then also national, and it also cascade up to national branding of Indonesia.
The Asia World Racing Championship will be held from July 26 to 28 and from September 27 to 29 for the MotoGP Mandalika. Hakasha Viandri, Andre Saputra for Sea Today.